Ah, well, at least I made it to the finals. That's still something. Congrats to Genshin Impact fans.